the gift that you have, what do you do?
I still use it.
I didn't think I still use you. Because next week I'll tell you why you must use your gift. I've listed about almost 30 reasons why you must use your gift.
I still use it. We are to use our different gifts.
Who has a Bible here? You have one. Open your version and read it and let's see. If there's, it will give us something.
But see, we are to use our different.
That means the gifts, they are not the same. The gifts are not the same. They are different. They are different gifts. And wash your hands, please. And we are supposed to do what? Use them. Use your gift. Use the gift. Use the gift. Use the gift. And they say, oh dear, you're new to her. Okay, we'll get there. Do it for me.
Romans chapter 10:26.
Yes.
Having then gifts differing according to the grace.
So having
us.
Good.
So
having gifts that is different. It's okay. That means our gifts are different. And so stop looking at other people's gifts.